It seems that every time I vlog, I always have a pool day. So today I'm gonna switch it up. Instead of doing a pool day, I'm gonna just go ahead and do a leg day. Sounds like a terrible idea, but she's gonna do a leg day with me. So
watch out for the wall.
Watch out for the wall. Right now we're headed to breakfast and then I think we're gonna go hit legs. Take some Instagram pics, cause I need some flames with my photographer here. If it goes up on the gram and I tag her in it, then it was good. If it doesn't, last time she tried to get pictures for me, I deleted the whole memory card. It didn't work out.
Why are you leaning on a railing?
We woke up this morning and we said we're gonna go to breakfast at like 9 o'clock.
It
is 8 o'clock. It is now 12:19 and we're still in traffic.
What did we even do?
Our time management when we're together is terrible. And
that's really true actually.
This shows.
I was gonna do so much today.
Yeah, she goes to work at 5 and she wanted to do so much before she went to work, and now it's 12 and we still gotta go to the gym.
I haven't done a thing.
And we still gotta go get her tires and we still gotta get an Instagram pic for me because I can't get pics by myself.
And instead we're going to Chorus.
Yeah, instead we're going to get food right now. We gotta get food. Off and away we go. I already know what you came here for. I don't need a background story or a mix. French toast, bacon, eggs, all the things that don't fit. This is like a full course breakfast right here.
I can't eat the rest of it yet.
We gotta shout out Jackson right now. Shout out Jackson. Before you just dive into Jackson's gift. Jackson gave us a Chorus gift card for Christmas. As you can see, it's been like 5 months. We still haven't used it, but now we're here and we're about to enjoy this food. So shout out to Jackson for giving us this gift card. This is about to be good. I have a lot of days where I pick up the camera, I'm thinking this is about to be a dope vlog, I start doing something, and then for the rest of the day I don't pick up the camera. Yesterday was one of those days. I don't know what happened. We went to breakfast, I came home and I probably slept for like 6 hours. Didn't do much after that. I did go hit legs that night. I'll tell you all about that later on in the video. Right now I'm about to bag up a kosher order and then I'm gonna head out to actually shoot some promo for kosher with my buddy Brayden, who I'll introduce to the vlog. Actually dope, because the order that I'm bagging up right now is one of the last V1 black hats. I only have one V1 black hat left. I'm kind of sad about that because I kind of want it for myself, but I'm gonna let it sell. I'm supposed to meet him at 10 o'clock. It is now 10:04. I need to hurry up, print the label, bag his order up, and we gotta get going. Rolling through the city in that matte black whip. You already know I'm in that matte black fit. Yeah, I might just hit it when you pass that shit, cause that shit you love. Just finished shooting with my boy Brayden, which feels weird because I haven't introduced him to the vlog yet, but
what's up, vlog fam?
Yo, we got a story to tell you guys about what happened last weekend, but we're gonna wait till we get in the car and tell you. He shot for the navy, the white, the black, and obviously the gray, which he's wearing right now. I'm not sure what the stock levels are like for any of that stuff. We're just promoting everything right now, and I'm gonna get some stuff for the Instagram. If you're not following Kosher on Instagram, then go follow Kosher. Like, what are you doing if you're not following Kosher on Instagram? I'm always in a vlog, like, look at this view, man. Kelowna is so crazy. I'm so used to being in Jacksonville now that I just really appreciate the scenery in Kelowna. So the other night, boys went out. I keep mentioning Jackson on the vlog, but I haven't introduced Jackson on the vlog. But it was me, Jack, Brayden, Austin. Austin hasn't been introduced. I need a day where I just bring the camera with the boys hanging out so you guys can put a personality to all these names. Playing beer pong. I think we won 2-1.
Man, get out of here.
Something wild like that. I think it was me and Austin. We won like 2 games in a row. Came back. I don't remember. We had a lot of Ciroc bottles. The teams
Ciroc was flowing.
Yeah, the teams are very blurry, but it was like a crazy, crazy night. It made me really want to vlog a night out. I'm trying to think, like, would anybody be interested in seeing the boys just send it on one of these nights out? That got rowdy. I don't remember much, to be honest. I remember all of us on stage just like
crazy night,
going crazy. Thinking I'm going to do that soon. Yo, I'm glad I got to bring Brayden in the vlog, finally introduce him. He's always down to shoot content, so
definitely
be background, but I'll catch up with you soon, bro. So I realized going through the leg workout clips from the other night that the only thing I really wanted to talk to you guys about was my progression with my squats. I've actually been making crazy progress. When I was in Jacksonville like a month ago, I actually hit a PR of 300, and then I went on to hit a PR of 315. Of course, with the help of the Florida fam, Matthew and Rachel. Yo, I miss you guys. I haven't put that PR on YouTube. Lately, I have been cutting weight, so I've been trying to maintain my strength throughout this cut. So I've pretty much been doing like working sets of like 270, 4x4, working towards that 4x5, 4x6, and then just kind of like on from there. So yeah, main priority right now is to be maintaining strength with my squat. And then I'm thinking like a month and a half, I am gonna go ahead and start bulking again. Getting lean is kind of cool, abs start coming out. But me personally, I love like getting stronger, getting thicker.
pause. Just getting stronger in general. And to obviously get on the main topic of this video, obviously the title is, why did I drop out of college? I'm not gonna sit here and do like some 10 minute long monologue on like how you should drop out of college and like chase your dreams and how college is like a complete waste of time. Cause I actually think the opposite of that. I actually think college is like a good way for you to network with people. And obviously for certain careers, like being a doctor, being a lawyer, university college is pretty much a mandatory thing. So I have nothing against anyone going to college. I think it's like a great thing to do. Personally, with my story, I actually really enjoyed college when I was there. I was taking computer science, doing like really well. I didn't like have any problems doing it. But while I was in college, I was actually like super busy working on Kosher Apparel, working on RLR Studios, which is like my media company, and just working on growing as a brand as a whole. It's actually like really hard to do that while you're studying and like trying to balance the social life. So as I'm starting up all these things and doing small gigs, working and doing YouTube videos with Patty Liss, shout out to him. He was like one of the first persons I did like YouTube vlogs with. I crossed paths with Jeff and Steph, who were friends of Patrick. And we actually did a couple photo shoots. We kind of hit it off. Right away, I got along with both of them. And that kind of turned into me being offered like a full-time opportunity to produce content with Jeff and Steph on the road. And obviously being offered that opportunity, I had to like leave college to be able to do that like full-time. But it's just crazy to think about everything that's happened since 6 months of doing all of this stuff. Crazy to think that when I was in college, I was just developing the website for Kosher Apparel, like doing all the startup stuff. And now 6 months later, we've done 2 successful launches that sold out of most of the stuff that I've put out. With YouTube around the time in college, I probably had like 100 subscribers, and crazy to look over now and see that we're at like 2,000 subscribers on the channel. So like just the growth and everything around me has just been crazy since I dropped out of college. Like I said, it's nothing wrong with going to college. I do fully believe in college, but right now on the path that I'm on is just not what I need to succeed. So I'm just kind of doing my thing without going. Hopefully that wasn't too long of me blabbering on. Like I just mentioned, we're almost at 2,000 subscribers on the channel, which is like crazy to me. I remember making videos for like 50 people watching. So I appreciate you guys. I'm in the video right here. If you're new, join the crew, subscribe to the channel, leave this video a like before you leave. I'm gonna catch you guys in the next video. I want to find me a cooler, yeah. Later, my personal Uber, yeah.